So,
right, you stop doing this and we move into HTML.
Oh.
So if you put curly brackets around this whole statement, just normal brackets,
sorry, not curly brackets. It just forces it to be a to scope it all into So we can then just do open brackets there.
And it was his.
If it's just content, it's actually going to be hold on.
Yeah, didn't it?
It's system
in here.
Well, just do. I think if we can actually do.